Hello guys, I am asking my friend a question if what does heaven means. Okay, here we go.
Masuk.
What is heaven for you? What does it mean by heaven for you?
For me, as of now, I'm drinking Tiger, so I already drunk. But yeah, if I shake this Tiger, if you're shaking the Tiger, I pour it, you're pouring it, then you can see the bubbles, like a cloud, then you can see him.
Ng Tiger
yan.
Kalat! At ikaw na!
Salamat ka, Tiger! Pasalamat ka!
Ay, kalat na! Imagine natin si Kalat. What is heaven? May, what is heaven for you? El May! What is heaven for you? Ayaw niya daw? Sina!
1, 2, 3, go!
What does it mean by heaven for you? What is heaven?
What is heaven? As of now, we're drinking this Tiger. Nag-advertise lang.
Wait! No,
no. Example?
Ulit! What is
heaven? Heaven ang pangalan yung page.
Ng ano ba ang pagkakalam mo sa heaven?
Heaven kasi for me is like when I experience
and then good. More than that, what is heaven for you? More than that, what is heaven for you?
Heaven is
a rainbow.
That was is okay.
Next other.
Me? Yung kay Aba po, nice.
Ito talaga yung maganda yung tanong eh, yung sagot eh.
Yo.
Di ba?
Tiger ba talaga? Abi, isa mo sa akin yun na, Abi. Ang ganda nun na.
Hindi ko ata nakuha ti.
Hindi, ulit ko
na buugan
eh. Ulit ko natin, ang ganda nun na.
1, 2, 3, no. Pag 1, 2, 3 go ko, bakit heaven?
Bakit heaven yung...
Wala pa akong 1, 2, 3
eh. Sabi mo na go eh.
1, 2, 3 go, bakit?
Bakit ba yung heaven yung account sa FB page mo?
City House, nag-vlog.
Ano bang ibig sabihin ng heaven para sa'yo?
I don't know. hindi ko pa naranasan.
Hindi pa naranasan?
No, what is heaven?
Hirap ang tanong niya.
For you.
Ako. Heaven is a langit.
Oh, langit means?
Heaven.
That's it!
Wait!
May pulbos ka ba, May? Bigyan mo ng pulbo, May.
Filipino lifestyle karaoke time.
Gusto kong gawin. Lahat ng gusto kong gawin.
Si Abby.
Parang kahit hindi ko siya naririnig na sasabihin niya sa akin na ganito ganyan. Advice ni Mama kayo. Kung humihiling ka one time, saan ka tumitingin?
Sa langit.
Langit means what?
Can translate lang eh.
Ayun lang, ginawa mo ng English. O, oh, diba? Lahat ng hinihiling mo, umuwag ka doon.
That means...
Hindi, para sa akin kasi lahat yun, nakapublic kasi.
The imagination ng sila.
Yung creator mo, hindi mo alam.
Kung just an imagination ng sila.
Alam mo yung nandun yung mataas ka. Pero soon, maabot din kita. Maabot mo ka na. Soon, wala ka na din.
That means heaven for you is hope.
Heaven,
heaven is like a hope for you. That's
do unto others what you want, others to
agree.
Oh,
do not do unto others what you want.
Do unto others what you want others to do. Gawin mo sa iba kung ano ang gusto mo gawin ng iba sa iyo.
That is positive part.
What you want others to do.
Oh, negative part.
Alam mo,
do not
alam
do.
Mo kung bakit ginawa ko yung heaven na pangalan. Dati yung pangalan ng kids ko yun, makangungog.
Exchanging perspective on Lin Hao's vlog. Enjoy watching, guys.
Parang gunggong naman yun. Ha? Dati kang ngungog.
Lakas tumawa eh. Lin Hao's vlog.
Bakit ako heaven? May nagbang sa akin. Bakit nga ba heaven?
Ano ba tako heaven?
Bakit nga ba heaven? Saan ako mihilip?
So, means you name your page heaven, it's because according
no, to... not because of him. Ginagawa ko to para sa kanya. Where's my mom?
Okay.
Nasaan yung pangarap ko? Heaven means what? Tatanungin ko kayo, heaven means what?
For me, heaven means hope.
Imagination.
Number one.
Imagination. Kung talagang may imagination. Imagination mo magagawa ko yan.
She's killing
the imagination.
Yan! Nakayo. Nakayo.
Why haven't I
heard? Imagination. Ami, alam ko na bakit ko baka... Alam ko na, Ami, why... What...
Ay, paano mo yung video mukha ni Kulot?
Same as you, Kulot. Same as you, Kulot. Everything. Nangangarap ka lahat ng pagsisigap mo. Diba? Everything. Lahat tayo nasa lahat. Why my page name is Heaven?
Hanging.
What's that though? B.
What? B.
Heaven. B.
Violent.
Don't speak violent words. Violent. Guys, we're talking about what does heaven means. So, how about you? How do you explain heaven? What does heaven mean to you? Wait, I need Bernadette's explanation.
You're asking me about what is the meaning of heaven. You ask me, what is the meaning of H?
Oh. What is the meaning of H for you? Heaven.
H is already heaven.
Ano? Hindi, ganito. Tatanungin kita. Heaven. Heaven. Pinaka-focus na heaven. Tanong ko sa'yo. Ano ang pinaka pumasok sa isip ko ng heaven? Langit, diba? Langit, Tagalog, Ilocano, sa mga salita nyo. Heaven means nandyan lahat.
So, gusto ni Ami gawing abbreviation yung heaven.
Ibig sabihin ng heaven. Kasi all of us, modern language, heaven means langit. Ano ang ibig sabihin ng langit sa inyo?
Guys, we are here. It's a hot topic here. We're talking about heaven. If what that is mean by heaven. How do you explain heaven in your own perspective?
Heaven for me.
Guys, you're on my YouTube, Lit House Vlog.
Heaven is hindi ko yan.
Napakahirap, di ba?
Abi, napakahirap sagutin yan dahil hindi ilang years na hindi ko yan ngayon.
Heaven is a
prayer.
If I am with you, you are my heaven. Oh.
Wala pa rin tayo.
Heaven, Miss Rizada, what does heaven mean for you?
Tanungin kita.
Heaven.
Heaven para sa'yo.
No. Alam mo ba kung ano heaven?
Hello, Scorpio.
Mga ganun.
Let's see. Alas 6?
10.
Okay.
What is heaven for you? Heaven is ganun, di ba?
That's 10-9 na.
Bye. Kasi nandito
ka. Where do you want to go, girl?
Kasi nandito ka. So you know, what is heaven like?
Hey, are you okay? Oh, don't touch me! Faster.
Don't touch me! Bag!
Uli
na
ka!
Uli
ka?
Uli na ka! Wala ka doon, di ba?
Suka daw siya. Doon ka magsuka mo yung bag. Uli na ka?
Uli na ko.
Hoy! Suka pagani ka?
Isa siya.
Suka? Oh, ano yun? Heaven nyo, tapos na ba yun?
Di pa.
Oh, hindi pa?
Hindi, para sa'yo, Kulot. Heaven is what?
Ay, Kulot. I-video ko si Kulot. Kulot, pa-video nga. Paharap mo dito si Kulot.
What is heaven for you?
Langit. Kulot, i-vlog ni ate.
Langit, number one.
Kulot.
Okay, una lang
ko. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, see you.
Wait. Faithfully? Faithfully,
hey,
I'm Epinida.
Bye, see you next time. Take care.
Good luck. What
bye.
Is heaven for you?
Take care. Love you. Ibol yung mga, di ko narinig. Ina dito sa ano ko. Ang ganda ng pagka-explain mo, Kulot,
ah.
Heaven is?
Lahat nanginginig natin ang bas.
Ang galing ni Kulot mag-explain.
Yeah. Lahat ng inilin natin dalawa. Yeah, but
there is okay, no, that's all guys. We are talking about heaven.
Everything may sakit. So,
explain ko sa kanya bakit. Kasi ayaw ni God kasi abi. Ayaw kasi ni God na mahirapan kayong mama mo. Ayaw niya na magdagdag pa siya ng kasalanan. Kaya kinuha siya agad ni God.
Yes.
Kaya yun yung dahilan. Hindi dahil
so, yeah,
dahil
gusto. Sino ba ka-Diyos dito?
Me. Me.
Oh, okay. Tatatanungin ko kayo. Every need to ask kung alam niya. Di ba?
Because hindi mo alam. That's why.
Oh, yun na nga. Langit lang ang nakakaalam.
Ayan
nandun na. Siya. Nandun siya. Siya lang ang nakakaalam.
Okay, finally.
Why do I need to ask?
Because you don't know. That's why you just need to ask.
I never ask. I never ask.
Well, then why you're asking? Why do you
need to
ask? I'm asking why do I need to ask?
Abi.
Kung alam naman niya kung ano yung mangyayari.
We need to clean our mess before we leave.
Kung para sa akin, accept ko na lang yung kinabukasan ng mangyayari sa akin. Why do I need to ask? I never asked.
God has a plan for you already.
Hindi ako nagtatanong kung hindi ako.
Don't ask.
No.
Just wait for everything.
God has a plan for you.
Okay, may plan siya sa akin. Okay, may plan siya sa akin. But kailangan pahilingin. Why do I need to ask?
Because
hindi ang plano niya. Plano niya.
Ay, saya talaga. Hello, guys.
I have a proposition for you, okay?
No. People create...
Naniniwala na kayo sa kanya, eh.
Naniniwala na kayo sa kanya.
No.
Naniniwala na kayo sa kanya. Kung talagang naniniwala kayo sa kanya, ba't naniniwala kayo sa bad? Di ba?
Hindi ko
naniniwala. Ba't nangyayari?
Anong ganito? Kasi it's God's plan.
So, we do our new plans. Ba't kailangan ko magtanong? Ba't nangyayari yung ganito? God's plan.
It's God's plan.
God's plan nga! Bakit kailangan ko magtanong?
Kasi God's plan. Hindi ka
sama-sama tayo.
Sama-sama. It's
God's plan. God's plan.
Yes.
No need to kasi, ask.
Kasi yung family, your family.
No, no need to ask. No. Hindi lang sa pamilya ko. Everything happened in this world because of God.
Plan. It's God's plan.
Do I need to ask?
Okay, yeah, ask. Because you don't believe God,
you
so you must
to.
Ask.
Kung naniniwala ka sa Diyos, bakit kailangan mo magtanong?
No, you're asking. No, me. You're answering.
I'm not, we're not asking for God.
No, for me. Okay, let's say, remove me. God's plan. Kung yung nangyayari sa buhay mo, God's plan.
Yeah. Kung people is creating, but it's all God's plan.
No.
But people is creating.
Kung talagang naniniwala ka sa God, you're not the one who's creating your own. Hindi ako naniniwala sa kanya. God's plan.
Abby, yes. Why you're here?
Because
why
it's God's
plan. Why you're handsome not right now? Why you
because it's God's plan.
Why you are here? It's because of God's plan.
Abby, I have asked you. I need to ask you this. Why did God give you the girlfriend like this?
Yeah.
That's
oh,
fine.
You're right.
Yes, yes you're right.
Young,
why you
I need
why,
to ask?
Happy, why
you have
why
to believe
you have you this kind of faith.
No, no, no,
no. Do I need to ask?
Abi, you need to ask because you don't believe.
No,
you must. Iba sabi nyo, everything happens with God's
plan. Yes.
Why?
Correct.
No, parang ganito ganyan. Ganito. Nangyari sa akin ngayon.
Like
tomorrow,
what?
Bakit? Bakit kailangan ka ba mag-ask na ganito mangyayari sa akin? Oh, God's plan.
Yeah.
Why do I need to?
Because the God wants to learn.
Ah!
Wait!
It's a hot topic! Oh my gosh, welcome here! Enjoy watching!
What would be God's
we don't need to
plans.
No. We don't need to ask because the God
knows everything.
Kaya nga sabi ko sa iyo, bakit kailangan ko pa tanungin kung ano yung magiging plano ng Diyos
that's
sa akin kinabukasan?
That's why we, you yeah. don't need to
don't yeah, ask, nga. Just believe it.
Miss lang yun dito eh. Bakit pa, tinatanong ko pa kung ano yung magiging buhay ko sa kinabukasan?
Because
every day,
if you pray,
nothing.
No.
I like the topic today. Hello guys, enjoy watching our hot topic today. Welcome to Lynn House Vlog everybody.
But actually, Abby, did you ask? Did you ask? What happened? Did you ask?
Before having not
a religious
group. No, not before. Just
now.
Now.
You ask or what?
You know what? You're
even once in a day,
Abi,
you
wait,
ask?
Hindi.
Abi, wait.
Sa whole life ko?
Abi, Abi.
Oo, napaka-religious ko.
You are blessed. You know why? You have girlfriend
not
like
now.
Mish?
Now? Now?
You have work? Like what other?
Not
you know
now.
What?
Don't have.
Yeah. You know what? In the, like,
Philippines?
Yung mga nasa
no,
Philippines
no.
ngayon, what, yung
no,
ibang walang
don't,
trabaho.
No, don't ask me about
that. You know what? It's the for
it's God's purpose,
plan
God's
you.
Plan.
So I ask you.
You know why you have Mish for you? Because it's God's
plan.
Why do I need to ask?
Abi, why you have
my
right
everyday
now?
Plan?
Because it's God's plan.
My God, damn.
Abi, why you are alive right now? Because
oh,
God's plan. Why you are drink right now? Why you are?
Why you are drunk right now?
Dead.
You have to be God. You know why?
Wait. You say me again? You need to? You
what
need
you
to?
Need to?
You need you need me to what? Sabihin natin. Naka-Diyos ka, diba?
Yes.
Hindi, masama. Masama to para sa inyo, pero...
Anong masama?
Are you believing God?
Of course! 130%! 200%!
I believe
in God.
Because... God is what?
God is good.
God is the creator of the entire universe, everything, including all the living everything. Things in this world.
Everything. What is everything for you?
All.
Everything that happens in our life is according to the God's plan.
This God.
Vlog ko to eh. Vlog
ko to
eh.
We are here in Singapore. It's because of God's plan.
Vlog ko to eh.
Why you have this right now? Because of God. Why you have this right now? Because of God. Why you have this right now? Because of God.
Everything is because of God.
Okay. Let's say.
You are still alive right now. It's because of God.
Okay. Okay. I ask you one more time.
Okay. Feel free to ask a question.
You believe in God, everything?
Of course. Everyone. We do.
Everything happened in this world.
Yes.
Who's?
Of course, it's God's plan.
Everything. Who won die? Everything. Who everyone. Suffer? Who's
plan? Yes. Nobody suffer, Abby.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay, you know your answer was very.
You know why?
No one is
suffering, is it? No one is suffering.
No one.
Why you?
Kolot. Help, Kolot.
No one. Why? Tell me the
Kolot, help.
No one is suffering. Why? No one is suffering.
Who's suffering just right now?
Who's suffering?
Who's suffering?
Everyone is suffering.
She? Me?
We are happy.
Everything happy. Because why? Because it's God's plan. Okay. You know why here? Because it's God's plan.
Why we are in Singapore?
Why you have money?
Okay.
Because it's God's plan.
Correct.
Why you have work? Because it's God's plan.
Okay. Why you are still everything alive? Dad, why you are still alive? It's because of God's plan. Okay.
Why you are breathing? It's God's blood.
God still allow you to live in this world.
What do you eat right now?
Because God's blood.
Everything's God's blood.
Okay. Everything up in this world is God's blood. Do I need to ask?
3-1,
my God. If you believe in God,
yeah. Apat pala kami, si Kolot pala. No. Kalaban, kakampi namin
si Kolot. Why do I need to ask? Because you believe in God. Okay. Let's say. Okay, I answer you. Because you believe in God. Why? Because I asked him before. Yeah. Survive. Yeah. So everything.
What?
Tagalog or English?
English muna, hindi mo alam Tagalog.
Ano mo yung Tagalog?
Bisaya.
Tawag dito yung may sakit tapos ano yung parang papa mo
iyo yung malubhang
yung
sakit iyo
niya. Oh yeah, everything
health problem, got a health problem.
Okay, hindi ko maniwala sa nobena. Lumuhod ako pupuntang
Abi, you know what,
I believe in
everything's happened.
I believe
for a reason. Oh miss, tumulong ka naman dyan.
Everything happened in a reason. Why do you need to ask? Tomorrow is God's plan.
Nagagalit niya kay God dahil kinuha niya agad yung mami mo.
No.
What?
No.
No. It must be the reason why.
Everything happened in a reason.
Yeah.
Lahat ng ginagawa natin. Ito. Tomorrow, may mangyayari na naman sa atin na hindi natin alam.
Hello guys, it's me again. Welcome back to Lynn House Vlog. Thank you for all my subscribers. Shout out to all my friends out there. To all the people who always watch my YouTube video. Thank you so much guys. Thank you. See you on my next video. Bye.